Sister. Here. Connect. In the ballroom of the house. Dead. Box. Huh? Something. I could use the hand.
Okay, Rav, where are you hiding?
Hi. No, don't tell me. Let me guess your name. So, I think a guy like you would be called Rav, right?
Yes. So Hannah got at least part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
Well, you're all the way done now. Let's get you back to VCLA.
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
Oh yeah? What stuff?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes, see if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
Well, if these weapons can fuck up zombies, I want one too. Let me take care of the ambulance. But you'll need a zombie distraction if you want to work. How about those speakers?
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Rav. There's a fat, caustic, puking zombie lurking by the ambulance. This might take a minute.
Got it. I'm in a vent now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. It's ready when you are.
I'll aim for a new PB.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best pair one of them on the dissecting table. Hey, what'd you find?
It's a solvent called Caustic X. There's a bill for it with "what the actual fuck" written on it. The military had barrels of the stuff and were dissolving bodies in the pool.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapons. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it on live ones. We're go on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Only beat these zombies are gonna feel is a beatdown.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
Yeah. reason the curveballs aren't working.
What'd you find?
It's a solvent called Caustic X.
There we go.
There's a bill for it with "What the actual fuck" written on it. The military had barrels of the stuff and were dissolving bodies in the pool.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapons. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it on live ones. We're going the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Only beat these zombies are gonna feel is a beatdown.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
That's where the recharge stopped while he was talking.
DJ, play my music.
Lifesaver. Literally. I found their notes on Caustic X usage.
Anything good?
Caustic X works. More or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
Does it involve kicking zombie butt?
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool? Then I'll observe from the top floor.
Well, don't strain yourself lifting your laptop.
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
Whatever. Just be ready for my signal. Ready. Grab, you ready?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
By science, you just mean kick him in the pool, right?
If you wouldn't mind. Popcorn. Woo! Amazing! That was straight fire, beginning to end. Caustic X is pretty effective. Meet you back in the ballroom. I'm on my way there now.
You are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
It was easy. I'm happy to help you dorks out.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor, go the toys.
Awesome! Oh, looking forward to seeing what this baby can do.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Like a silly goose. I thought I'd seen it all. You can live too long.
Have you seen how beautiful this is?
Michael came back. He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
Yeah, you were. But hey, it's cool. Where's Emma?
They're all in the gym.
Hey, the team's ready to go. Oh, crap.
Damn, man! How long have you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit. We got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
Oh, fuck that. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you... You know what you've got to do.
Yeah?
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
I'll get you help, okay?
Emma, don't look.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He's turning. Get out of the way.
You don't know that.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. Oh, this is why you left.
Emma. I
think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie-proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Emma, get away from him.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Oh, Emma.
Get out of my house.
Michael was infected. I should have seen it. And Emma's throwing me out.
This? Don't go.
I have to. Sam can handle things here.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Gonna try and stop me, Sam?
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
My immunity's my ticket out of here. I can make it on my own.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Shoot.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Thanks.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
This is surviving. Hang in there. Okay. Let's try the sewers.